in the air to left center, and you can forget about this one. Back-to-back home run. So a solo shot here.
First home run draws it even, but the next one gets them the lead. Two guys rising to the occasion right there, and this ball game has been turned on its head.
Matt Albert.
A two-run blast to straightaway right field. First home run of the campaign for him, as it's now a 4-1 ball game. As you see there, they currently own the top spot in the Texas League in that category.
The infielder on that soft liner that could have been a potential base hit.
The lead home run. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. As they move out in 5-7-6. So he promptly unloads the bases with that one as they jump ahead by 3.
And they complete the comeback with a flourish, going deep with a grand slam to take the lead. Don't get style points in this game, but I'd give them some if I could hand some out.
Game over. Walk off home run. So it's a 3-run shot to straightaway right field. And with one swing of the bat, this ball game is over.
Everybody wants to be a hero and hit one of those walk-off game-winning home runs. So you know right now when he's getting mobbed by his teammates, he has to feel awfully good. him in one of the most dominant performances I've seen in a while. He's in the record books forever now.
We are tied again.
Missed his location. You put that pitch right there and he's going to tattoo it. Now we're all tied up again, starting this thing all over.
So it's a two-run shot to right center. They've taken a two-run lead. Today's game has been driven by the long ball. We've seen these squads go deep a combined five times in this one.
Matty B, this is turning into home run.
Colin, show what Colin just gave us. He just gave us some French fries. Thank you, Colin.